It's time for tasty treats with ZeFronk. That's me. We'll make some very tasty eats. I'm ZeFronk.
He's ZeFronk.
With help from you and my friend Sue, we'll cook up fun for me and you.
And me too.
We'll stir and mix, fold and stack to fix ourselves a healthy snack. This is tasty time with ZeFronk.
Bonjour, everyone. Hello, and welcome to another delicious episode of Tasty Time with ZeFronk. Today, Sue and I will be putting a fresh spin on that old favorite, the tuna sandwich. And I need you to watch out for that silly kitty cat.
Hiya, pal.
Dom, you stay away from my snacks.
Today, I'm not sneaking your snacks. I'm going fishing to catch my own.
Really?
See you later, pal. I'll be over by the lake, far away from here.
Finally, we can do our show without having to worry about Dom sneaking our snacks. And here is the recipe for today's treat. Tasty tuna sandwiches. Sue, the ingredients, please. 1 can of tuna, a little mayonnaise, some diced celery and onion, ooh, and the toast. Remember, always leave the dicing and toasting to the grown-ups. Ah, the toast. I love it, don't you? What's that? Dom? Oh, no, no. Dom is on a fishing trip, remember? Ah, yes, Sue. Our featured veggie of the day, lettuce. Crunchy, full of vitamins, and tasty good. And now, wash along with me.
We wash our hands to make them neat before we fix our tasty treat.
Ah, the hands are clean. Let's begin. First, mix the tuna, onion, celery, and mayonnaise all together in a bowl. Mix with me at home. Mix, 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 mix.
Ow, rats.
What? The window? What a beautiful day! Like I said, we are not making just an ordinary sandwich, oh no, no. I like to use a cookie cutter to cut the toast into shapes. Here's a little fishy shape. Now, we spread the tuna on the toast. And remember, you and a grown-up can make this tasty tuna sandwich at home. Simply mix the tuna salad, cut out the shape, and spread the tuna on the toast. Mix and cut and spread, yes! Mix and cut and spread, fishy! Dom?
Ooh, I caught a big one. Oh, yum. Another tasty treat, Frankie.
That is ZeFronk, you silly kitty cat. Finally, I thought that silly cat would never leave. And now, let's visit a few friends of mine as they make their very own tasty snack. Woohoo!
Dun, 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 dun.
Great! Let's just dry our hands. Look at all of these ingredients that ZeFronk left us. Check it out. Let's toast the bread. Awesome. And you love tuna, don't you?
Uh-huh. Oh, it's my favorite.
It is. I love celery, don't you?
Me
I like
too.
How it feels in the mouth.
And yeah, when you crunch it.
And then let's do the onions. This will give it a nice zing. Yummy mayonnaise. I know this is your favorite part. Mix and cut and spread. Yes. Mix and cut and spread. Yes. This is looking good.
I think it's almost done.
Mmm. You're a good mixer. Now check this out. The little fishies. Moms get to do this. Where do we want to put the lettuce? Do you want to make it?
Probably on the little on the top and the bottom.
Do your magic. Check it out. Awesome.
Delicious. Now you can make your own tasty treats. Happy snacking.